As you saw during the picture-picture commercial break, Dakota Kai has been in control of this matchup. And wait, I want to go back to what you said earlier in the matchup. You said they were champions. Only one was the leader of the women's division. That was Raquel Gonzalez, as Kai, after paintbrushing Gonzalez, falls into the cover. Gonzalez powers out.
Yeah, the record books are going to agree with you on that one, Vic, but the truth is a little different. Dakota Kai was responsible for the rise of Raquel in NXT. Dakota Kai created the Raquel that we see today. However, Dakota Kai also created a monster, and that monster chewed Dakota up and spit her out without a word of thanks. If Dakota Kai wants her life back, she needs to end this vendetta by destroying Raquel Gonzalez. Purge your past, Dakota.
Well, Gonzalez starting to fight back. And what lengths are these two women willing to go to destroy the other?
Yeah, there is no boundary.
No!
Yeah, who got the worst of that one?
Sternum first. Goes Gonzalez. Gonzalez. Gotta wonder where she's at in this matchup.
Dakota, that was a hell of a drop.
And Dakota Kai just being able to rise back to her feet. And you gotta imagine the evil intentions running through the mind of Dakota Kai. And speaking of that, you gotta question Dakota Kai's frame of mind, Beth, as she falls into another cover and another near fall in this match.
Yeah, I question it only because I've been there. I remember being so focused out of jealousy that it blew up in my face.
You can bam, feel the impact. You can also feel the energy coming off the NXT Universe.
I mean, take a look at the face of Dakota Kai. The lights are on, but nobody's home.
And the lights might be going out at the hands of Raquel Gonzalez.
What a retort from Raquel.
Gonzalez, oh, now with Kai in her sights, and look at Gonzalez starting to turn into a freight train. The same energy, the same strength, the same brutality that made her the NXT Women's Champion.
Kai's worst nightmare flashing before her eyes once again. This is like NXT TakeOver 36 all over again. This is where the mental, the ring's falling apart.
The bottom turnbuckle exposed. Gonzalez, oh! Finally, the official realizing it, but look at Gonzalez. No wasted motion down on Kai. Is this the moment for Gonzalez? Does she have redemption? And just kicking out is Dakota Kai.
You can tell the terror on Dakota Kai's face, and let me tell you, when you're looking at Raquel Gonzalez crashing down your body like that, there is nothing you feel but terror.
Well, Gonzalez could be looking to close the chapter tonight. Countered by Kai, of course, Kai. Ooh! Knows Gonzalez so well. Able to stay one step ahead. Kai quickly into the cover, hook the leg, quick kick out by Gonzalez, but look at Kai quickly now. Crucifix, pin shoulders down. Another near fall.
Amidst the insanity of Dakota Kai, we are witnessing why she is the technical resident in that ring, but
stretch muffler. Gonzalez is looking for possibly a version of the stretch muffler instead. Just threw Kai around. And Gonzalez, who's been waiting for this moment for nearly 3 weeks since Halloween Havoc, to put her former friend, her former partner, down for the three count. Gonzalez trying everything she can. Kai somehow able to block. Oh, into the exposed turnbuckle with Gonzalez.
Raw steel turnbuckle.
Oh,
referee not able to get that pad back, covering the raw steel.
Oh, yeah.
Nice first.
And Dakota Kai loving every bit of what just happened. Gonzalez, Beth, Gonzalez looks to be out.
Gonzalez, I mean, you can see the face and the jaw of Raquel Gonzalez smashing off that steel turnbuckle.
Again, the shovel that Dakota Kai used at Halloween Havoc that cost Raquel Gonzalez her women's championship. Oh, not tonight, says Gonzalez.
Referee allowing this one to continue.
Oh, appears. Gonzalez said she was going to bury Kai with her own shovel. Toxic attraction.
Not a moment too soon for Dakota Kai.
And Raquel Gonzalez trying to fight off four women.
Perhaps this is the purge of Dakota's dreams right here.
Toxic attraction hoping to eliminate the biggest threat to Mandy Rose's title.
And wait, that's Cora Jade. Cora Jade who has a bone to pick with Dakota Kai. Coming to the aid of Gonzalez.
Using that skateboard to ill effect for Toxic.
Whoa, what the?
I'm taking my head off.
And Mandy Rose with one clothesline silencing Cora Jade. And what term did you use, Wade? The purging, the purge?
You gotta admire the effort here by Cora Jade.
nice try, Cora. Thanks for coming. Too little, too late. Wow. Zoey Stark! What the hell are you gonna do with that peg leg?
She brought along the difference maker, Io Shirai!
And Shirai has a crutch, and Io Shirai is dangerous enough with just her two fists.
The ultimate equalizer.
Oh, Kai with a skateboard, Shirai unfazed. Listen to the NXT Universe.
Io Shirai with some bone-cracking shots with that crotch.
As all hell breaking loose. The women's division tearing each other apart.
Place is going into meltdown.
Dakota Kai trying anything she can do to try to take out Raquel Gonzalez. Gigi Dolan, thanks for coming. Look who's standing.